Xbox.
They were talking shit to me while I had no ammo, man. Sucks. I still took a lot of coming.
I know that feel. I think the sloop is still alive, yeah?
Yep. Uh-oh. I'm gonna put some holes into it.
That's the people that were...
I think this is just the sloop. That's
sloop's just turning.
Yeah. Oh man, now we're not even like, now our boat's turning all weird. We can't get back to the fucking ship. Or the ship.
Oh, I'm fucking stuck.
There's one in the water coming
through. See, now I feel like we gave them links. We let them turn some stuff in.
One's down.
Yep. Kill this purple coat guy. Dead. I don't have any bananas. Good shit, Smokey.
Smokey, you killed both. Nice job, brother.
Good shit, bro. Yeah, I hit him once. I couldn't finish him.
Oh, they didn't even get it. They probably only got a few things in. Damn.
Dude, I got four.
And our ship's still alive. I'll take that as a win right there.
Yeah, that was crazy.
Are you still fighting?
I'm gonna shoot over there.
There's one more.
Hey, where you going, monkey? I'm back, brother.
No!
Oh, whoa, thanks for the dust, motherfucker.
I no-scoped that man, dude. Later.
Yeah, shit. God, I've never handed out so much dick before. This is amazing.
One's dead from the sloop.
Good job, guys.
We got him. Gotta get that sloop, though.
I'm getting the sloop right now. Hang on. We don't have any cannibals.
Sorry to ruin the party, guys.
Yeah, we do.
Sorry to ruin your fun.
Yes.
We appreciate the 30-40K, though.
I killed him.
Are you on the... Is anyone on their sloop right now?
I am. I'm fragging.
Alright.
They're out of bananas.
That's a bad thing for them. I was HUD on for that, by the way, because I just like to see my money, so we saw names.
Yeah.
Same.
Coming.
Ooh, will I get to 1.6 mil, Smokey? Will we make it?
In the water, is that you? Good job, bro. Good shit, Beers.
Thank you.
Beers is the fat man with a shot. Don't fuck with him, dude.
There's a shark on us, so we might meet our fate here. Thank you.
Got that shit, boys.
The destruction that went into this server. Woo!
Now I know why they call it Galleon's Grave.
Now you know why they gotta go to servers. They can't win fights.
This is the key.
Even as a group of them.
And we stole their sloop.
Bro, we got all the loot. Our ship is still alive. Like, holy shit.
I'm coming.
That's actually pretty nuts. Like, we did a pretty damn good job there.
We got 2 gallons, dude. We're all fire legends. You guys are
not bad, boy.
Not too fucking bad, indeed.
We need to get bananas.
Any day of the week right there.
The kill count is very high.
Almost 1.6.
Yeah, made some enemies today, boys.
We sent a message today, boys. We sent a fucking message. And that message is suck my fucking wiener.
Alright, so...
I don't know, to be honest. I don't know how much we made.
I'm gonna get our mid deck. Because the server's loaded with fucking ballast balls.
Almost made it to 1.6 mil. Dude, I think today's like a. I feel like today's like a 150k day, maybe 200k.
We broke this Discord. They deleted it.
No way.
Yep.
That's message successful right there.
PV exploiters don't exploit the game.
This is what happens. Okay.
That guy was talking shit too. They'll never get in the server. They're bad. They pick on noobs. Well, dude, we just came into your server and we dicked all your friends. How's it feel?
Feels bad, man.
I mean, just don't exploit the game. Just play on your own server. Not to exploit.
Play the game how it's intended. Don't cheese it.
There's a guy out there. I don't know if that's one of you guys swimming to that mermaid.
No.
Yeah,
he's
in. Is that Smokey? Yeah, it's Smokey. All right.
Yeah.
Smokey's not going to say shit. He's trying to scare you.
All right, so jump off, get some supplies. I'm going to run us.
We're staying here? There is someone turning in Athena's on this server.
We're all fire legends. Yeah, I keep getting Athena chest turn-ins. I got like three.
I want to see if I hit. Hold on, what did I get?
We're out of the fucking alliance, aren't we?
Bro, I almost hit Athena 6 off the server, yo. Holy butt cheeks, Batman. I'll take it.
I'm gonna go to this C post. We need supplies.
Apparently, we stole 27k worth. Not too bad. Considering the fact we had to fight our way in for it, you know?
Did you hear that? We almost lost Summit to the server.
What do you mean?
It's like I almost got level 6 off this server.
Oh, dude. Can I see the video clip of your donation sound? It's funny, dude. It's in my YouTube. You just got to see my YouTube, John. It's one of my highlights. Woo, yeah. Thanks for the 12 months. Welcome back. Reason why you have a black box blocking the gold count.
Pretended. Don't make TV servers and then
I
got to
turn that off for next time. I'm just hiding my name because I changed my name. I didn't want anybody to know it. Oh, it's still Pirate Legend right now, so we're cool.
We got 2 gallons, dude. We're all Pirate Legends.
Just finished Athena's. Hopefully no one steals our Athena's. Good luck, Boji. Good luck, man. Kostik, thanks for the 4 months. I'll go back. What do you call someone who brings in new players and also has people quit the game? It's Summit. But hey, have a good New Year's, man. Health and success. Hey, you too, man. Thanks, brother. Goosepack, thank you for sub. Thank you, everybody, that subbed and gifted subs. I appreciate you, dudes. For real. Thank you. Puddle Jumper. Thank you, bro. Yo, you a Sea of Thieves. God, holy shit. Your crew did a good job, too. Yeah, fuck yeah, they did. They owned, dude.
Meg coming.
Thanks for making this a fun night. I was in the soup. Hey, GG, Jay. GG, man. It was a pleasure, brother. It was a good time.
I'm gonna dump my pockets.
It was a good time. Third dono this week, but question. What are you using to toggle voice changer like that? Clownfish. It's called Clownfish. I use Reaper for audio effects, but the bind thing gets me. Yeah, it's called Clownfish. It's a very simple program. This year has been a roller coaster ride for me, filled with depression and happiness, but I want to thank you for never failing to make this community happy. Hey, Poppy Stoner. Love you, brother. Appreciate you, man.
Go to that C post up to the right.
Uckily duckily.
Miss my dono feels bad, man. It's personal. Hold on. Siri, not you. Congratulations again, Joey. Satan here. God and I couldn't decide what to do with you. But after the suffering and pain you've caused with this game, you're going straight to hell. I feel like it, dude, to be honest with you. Woof woof. Yo, did y'all become the anti-heroes in SOT lore? I love this fucking message, dude. Y'all are sending these freaking, that's forced PvEers. Can't wait to see all their some W's. Oh, it's great, man. It's great. What a fucking fun time.
By the way, also
get hyped, dudes. It's action time. Hey, thanks, dude. 1G.
So, welcome.
Hey man, I was thinking of buying this game. Would you recommend it? Fuck yeah. I'd donate more, but the Australian dollar's trash right now. Thanks for the opinion, dude. Maca, you're gonna love it, dude. You should play it. You're gonna love it, dude.
I just wanted to.
Summit, you mind telling me what I read that already? I wanted to sleep and you do this. Faye, I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Thanks for the dono. Been watching for 6 years. That's what's this I hear about Twitch Prime? Kappa, thanks, man. Yeah, there's a wolf in the hen house. Go get him. Damn right. The wolf in the hen house. Yeah, you found five. All right, we're good. We're good. Whose message did I miss? Hold on. It's personal. Hey, just wanted to say I hope you had a happy birthday today. God damn it, dude. I sent a signed album of your favorite band, Nickelback. Dez has to give it to you. All right, man. Thanks. I hate you a little bit, by the way. Yeah, dirty hobo. Minios, thank you guys for the 7-3. Happy New Year's Summit. Really hope you know that watching you and your stream brings joy to us all, and that's how we all thank you, man. Hey, thanks, Lunatic. I appreciate that, homie. Much love, man. 1,500 bits. Thanks for putting me on to SOT. That's the best. What's the best way to make gold? Skull forts, probably. Skull forts are a good payout. Thank you for the subs, guys. Welcome. She wouldn't stop crying watching stream, and after a couple minutes, crying stopped. Gonna make another account, give you a second sub. Yeah. Youngest sub. You can give me the baby 1G sub or what? Yeah, thanks, Joey. I'm glad to hear it, man. Glad to hear it. Pleasure, brother. So, like, I am high as fuck right now. I'm assuming you meant to say, because you didn't say hi. You just said, I'm as fuck. So it all comes together. And watching you wreck those noobs is the funniest shit ever. Thank you, is a rap dog. I appreciate it, brother. GD Cuba, Gift and Caldo, welcome, bro. Plus Ultra, thanks to 16 months. Much love, guys. There's a big smile on my face right now. I just want you to know that. Big fucking smile on my face. Are you guys still sailing around or we leave the server?
Still here. They're not gonna leave this server, so.
You don't think so? After we just dumpstered him like that?
You guys are fucked.
I like how they kept coming back.
There's still a guy on this island somewhere. Who the fuck knows where he's at? Hey, yo, by the way, from Galleon's Grave, I see a sloop. Okay, who cares about that? There's a Galleon somewhere who hasn't figured out what the fuck's going on, I think. And they're turning into Athenas.
When I looked at the Alliance table when we were fighting the first little batch, I only saw one Galleon.
Really?
Yeah, there's a brig, two sloops.
Oh, we might see a brig. Maybe it's a brig then. Who do you think was turning into Athenas? Think it was a sloop?
Hold on, I got a message for you guys.
You got a message for us? Okay. In Discord?
Yeah, once.
We got two galleons, dude. We're all pirate legends. You guys are gonna get fucked.
Oh man, I love it, dude.
How do you use the restroom? I'll be right back.
I'm fucking loving it.
We got two galleons, dude. We're all pirate legends. You guys are gonna get fucked.
I will get into your server, and I will wreck. I will reap you! Oh, wait, what was that, chat? You guys ever seen, fuck, what is that wrestling movie called? Hold on, it's one of my favorite movies of all time. It's got Diamond Dallas Page in it, Sting,
it's got fucking Goldberg in it. Fuck, what's it called? Royal Rumble. I will rule you, he says. Yeah, that's what he says. That's a fucking great movie, by the way. Look under the dock. I mean, dude, even if this guy's hiding here, he's not hiding here for any specific reason. He's just chilling. There's nothing to steal.
We're all pirate legends.
You're saying loot under the dock. Loot?
We got two galleons, dude. We're all pirate legends. You guys are gonna get fucked.
I don't think so, bros. Oh, you're right. Is that right under the... Oh, yeah! Look at that! Oh, shit! What's up? We are gonna make it to 1.6 mil. Hey! Save, chat! Fucking saved!
Who the hell just turned into Captain's Ship?
Me. There was some shit under the rowboats. I hit it, dude. It's legit, 1.6, let's go. There's another one, hold on, let me look. You lying, dude?
Alright, I'm back.
Welcome back.
I don't see anything yet, chat.
I think that sloop was turning into Athenas because they're docked there the whole fight.
Whatever it is, chat, I'm kind of over it. Who cares? Oh, now it's banana crate. Dude, banana crate, though. Yeah, I got a banana crate with 36 bananas on, dude. How far are you guys right now?
I'm turning around for that.
I'll start filling it, too. How do I fill them? I hold R? Open banana crate. I just move it in. Gotcha. Oh man.
We got two galleons, dude. We're all pirate legends. You guys are gonna get fucked.
What a fucking fun time that was. Well, let's make that 47 bananas. Let's make that 49 bananas. That's a lot of bananas, dude. I mean, if we're gonna stay on the server, you might as well grab it, right? You know what I'm saying?
Right. I'm stoked about it.
Oh, max bananas, let's go. I'm stoked too.
Yeah,
shit.
Smokey.
What up?
50 bananas in that bitch. We did a chat. What?
Discord.
What are we? Oh, Discord. Okay, hold on. Wait a second.
Smokey, I'll hit you. It's like, that's like whoever's on this server.
Oh, the fuck, dude? It's weird.
So are we chilling then in here?
Have you guys ever fought someone that usually that's actually a challenge, or is everyone in this game PvE soft now? I haven't seen you not dump on another crew. Well, I mean, those guys definitely knew how to play, some of them. We run into a lot of Xbox players. We don't run into, like, really good PC players that often. I don't really know what a good PC player looks like, though, to be honest with you. I don't think we've ever really come across a crew that's, like, dumpstered us. You know what I mean? We always do fairly well.
Oh, just take a bite.
Power repair.
Here, I'm gonna robot out to you guys, so you don't have to come anymore. I'll come out.
Oh, shit, where are you?
We're, like, right here.
I see you guys. I see you guys. I'm gonna come out. I'm bringing 50 bananas.
Alright. I'm gonna get the sails up then.
I'm sure we're gonna come across a team eventually that traps on us.
So we can ditch this shark.
Meowster, thanks for the 2 months. I'll go back. You're like the guy from Taken. I have a very special set of skills. I will find you, and I will kill you. Keep up the good work. Fuck the whining babies, dude. Man, these PvE servers, man. Weird. Really weird. I feel like I'm doing the world justice by taking these servers down, you know what I'm saying? Put your ass in normal servers, you big wussies. Oh, shit. I got knocked off of it. Oh, shit. Fuck it. Fuck the robot. Yo, can you sank? It like I hit it and it like fucked up and glitched or sank or something. Yeah, I think you sank it. Damn, that thing was on its last fucking leg.
Yeah, it was already pretty fucked up.
Yeah. Banana time, boys. Oh hell yeah.
We got 2 gallons, dude. We're all fire legends.
I'm Pope Francis, thanks for 11 months. LW Alex, thanks for the resub. Yeah, you just got here. What's happening slash happened? Also, what's the black square at the top right? Much love for Panda. Just to hide my name. Oh, someone's out there. That's a sloop. Let me tell you how fucking lucky that sloop is, man, for not getting involved in all that, huh? Smart. Just turn it in Athena's. Fuck it. Giving us rep. I'm down. That was kind of like, we got the dumpster people, and we got a full Athena chest for that. And it was a lot quicker. We joined a PvE server, which is, or you know what they make of a PvE server. We infiltrated.
Everyone fucking quit on the server or some shit. I don't even know.
We crapped on everybody. Yeah, I don't think we stick around here. I think we dipped, to be honest.
All right, fuck it. We had our point.
We had our fun. We sent our message. Get fucked.
Thanks for the loot. Thanks for the frags.
Yeah. A lot of fucking loot. All right.
I dipped.
Yeah.
Hey, yo, happy new year, bro. Keep up the good work, and 16 months over now. Hey, dude, Claude, I like to hear, man.
1-1-1.
Thanks for the 10, man. Appreciate it. Thank you. And congrats, man. By joining these servers and not leaving the Alliance, aren't you abusing the same system? Constant Athena turn-ins from Alliance and no effort to track them? I mean, that's the first time I've ever gotten one of those, to be honest with you. So, I guess so, a little bit. Yeah. But I consider that compensation from the people for sending that message and shitting down the throat of those PvE servers. That was payment. Hell yeah, Rar. Hell yeah. That's what's up. Still taking their money anyways, yeah? We're still taking their hard work. That's what matters to me. Yeah, how'd you meet Smokey? Through my stream. Why does no one use the brig? The brig's good. It's a good ship. It's like very maneuverable, very fast. Toki Girl, thank you for subbing. Welcome to the 1G Squad. I appreciate it.
We
got 2 gallons, dude. You're like the John Wick of pirates. God help the person that touches your shark. Jesus Christ. I don't know about the John Wick of pirates, but we do okay. Sucks you missed my gifted subs, but I love supporting. No, Coop, I saw them, man. I thought I said thank you already. I apologize. Thank you, brother. Your positive attitude and love goes further than you think. Thanks, man. Not always positive. Let's be real. I'm an asshole, too. But thanks, brother. I appreciate it, dude. Could you try a tilting more squeaker voice?
I don't even check if I have a fort.
But we can use this one for a while.
We'll use this voice for a while and see if we can tilt some people off the face of the planet, all right?
Tell me when you want me to join. Oh, you were 1-1-1, that's right.
Yeah, I'm just looking for forts. Or whatever. Ships in general.
Gonna be coming for that ass, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, Selmophilia. Selismophilia, thanks for the 4 months. Welcome back, dude. Cool, yo. Thank you for subbing, man. Appreciate it, guys. I leaked my name. What is it, Pirate Legend? What was the name? Is it the Pirate Legend? Oh, hell yeah. Oh, the fuck, dude. I did leak my name. All right, well, got to change my name tonight, boys. It's $10 a pop, too. I'm fucking up. Get the noob ship out, boys.
We got 2 gallons, dude. We're all pirate legends.
Sloop or brig for two people? Sloop. I go sloop. I like the maneuverability. The bananas, dude. I know, man. We had to leave them behind, bro. Feels bad. Yo, headshot. Lucky or luck schmuck. Thank you guys for 7, dudes. Why do you call it the noob ship? Apparently, this is just what a lot of new players use. The red one. That's what Pace says. It's like a big meme, apparently, where they just, every time they've ever got up against a red ship, there's just always been like really bad new brands making new players. Kind of feeling sneaky now. Time is 12:30.
We got 2 gallons, dude. We're all pirate legends. You guys are gonna get fucked.
That's fine. That's fine. Just don't say that out loud, Chris. Oh, man. I gotta get something to eat. I'm gonna go upstairs real quick and see if I got something. Yeah, I changed my gamer tag, but my pirate's still one of those generic auto-assign names. How do I change it? Do I have to create a new pirate? Auto-assign names on your pirate? No, your pirate doesn't have a name, dog. It's your Xbox name or your Xbox Live name. Half a name change. Someone will get the other half. Kappa. Yeah, what do you mean PvE service? Can you change between PvE and PvP? No. That's the problem. These guys all try to go into one server at the same time, and the entire server becomes allianced, and they circle jerk each other for gear. They don't want people to fight them. So, that's not okay on my watch. Summit, is there any way you or maybe a moderator could link the clownfish voice changer? I would love to try it out on my friends. Just Google clownfish voice changer. That's what I did. True, red ship is the first and only ship color I bought. I gotta start playing again, dude. All right, hell yeah. I'll be right back, chat. I'm gonna go look around real quick.
You guys all find anything split up?
Nah, I just got on. I'm gonna be right back. I'm gonna go see if I can get a snack real quick.
All right.
We got 2 gallons, dude. We're all pirate legends. You guys are gonna get fucked. got 2 gallons, dude. We're all pirate legends. You guys are gonna get fucked.
Guess I'm just not getting a fort.
Yeah, I'm not having any luck either.
Oh. Pacer, are you in that other Discord?
No.
Look in this Discord.
Pretty sure I just saw a galleon at my fort, but I'm gonna double check.
Alright.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, there's a galleon at mine.
Alright, I'll come to you. Yeah, but...
We got 2 gallons, dude. We're all pirate legends. You guys are gonna get fucked.
Just the three of us? Some in
yeah.
Here.
Just all right. Three.
Alright, we're good.
I don't know if it's gonna be too tough looking how they parked. Another fresh spawn galleon at the outpost there too, I think.
All right.
Why are these guys parked like this?
Open crew, methinks.
What up? Oh, these dudes?
Yeah, why are they parked? That's crazy, dude. Open crew, that makes sense.
Oh, they anchored up. Now they're running.
These guys moving?
Yeah, they anchored up.
Alright, alright. I saw you slow moving that Smokey. Look at them.
Oh, they're coming at us. You can probably jump off.
I need you guys probably should both stay.
Can you guys hear me?
We got 2 gallons, dude. We're all pirate legends. You guys are gonna get fucked.
Hey, Pace. Smokey.
Oh, I killed one.
Did you guys see the tweet?
No.
Bro. It's gold. All right, here. I'm gonna read it to you.
Oh, God.
One's jumping in the water. Coming to our boat. I'm gonna wait for him to get on the ladder.
Where are they? Oh, they're just saying.
Remember that other guy called us bad and that we only pick on noobs? He tweeted at Sea of Thieves. And he says, Sea of Thieves, tell me you don't approve of the stuff Summit 1G is doing, terrorizing your fleets that take up a majority of your player base. If you support him just because he's a big boy streamer, I'll know how much you really care about the community. In which case, I retweeted and said, didn't you guys say we were bad? What happened, lol? And then he responds with... If it's... Hold on. What does he say?
What is going on?
He said, again, abusing his fan base to get in is not the same. He says, we work hard to form alliances. It isn't just an instant thing. Get this one. He sent his whole stream into that server. We were overrun. Bruh, how are you complaining? Listen, it's not easy for me to get into your server either. We have to work hard, okay? It goes both ways, homie. Do you not get that? If you can do alliances to get the F in there, then I can send in spies or whatever to get the F in there too. You feel me?
Exactly. It's the same. It's the same level. It's identical playing field.
You want to get everyone together? Then I'll get someone to infiltrate. That's how pirating works, man.
Yes.
How's that scummy? Mark Ian, rethink what you're saying right now. You'll catch a ban, my friend. Come on. I mean, that's scummy.
Where's that other boat?
It's scummy that they're dodging PvP by making entire servers only them and their alliance, my man. That's what's scummy. That's what I think. So I go against the grain on that one. What is scummy about that? It's literally the same on both sides. If you can do alliances for whole servers, I can do my magic and try to infiltrate those servers. I don't understand the problem here. It's literally being a pirate, right? It's a pirate game. How can you not see that? Hey, Caroline wants to know if she could play for a little bit.
I'm actually going to be done pretty soon.
Okay.
I was going to do like one more good server and then get off.
All right, let's do that then.
Yeah, all right.
Yeah, I think I might actually be good enough soon too.
Kind of for sure. I'll just sleep around.
Yeah, that's cool.
Good day though.
Yeah, oh dude. My god, that tweet just made me so happy because he went from, oh man, some in his crew are so bad they just pick on noobs to just complaining that we wrecked his server.
That guy's coming right at us.
I don't understand that. That makes me happy. Big smile on my face for that one.
All right, we're about to kill this galleon. I'm about to jump in.
Thank you for the subs, guys. Yo, new here and enjoying the streams. Just a little confused why you guys don't just do the Athena quest on your own instead of trying to steal everyone else's.
Nice.
Because we enjoy stealing other people's.
Quality lower.
We do our own sometimes. Right, Roses are red. AFK content shitty. You have been disconnected due to inactivity.
I'm learning pogs.
Since you AFK'd so long, and you leaked your username. Here you go, brother. Thanks, Krevin. Appreciate the 10, man. Thanks for the 400 bits. I'm going to turn the music off. I don't really feel like listening to it, actually. On second thought, a little peace and quiet.
But we both got knocked off. I'm going to shoot you in the butt.
I'm stuck, damn it.
Anchored.
Good fight, buddy.
Anchored.
Oh, snap.
Down our ship.
I guess we're gonna meet him on the other side.
I can get out.
Ooh.
Let's turn the sail so we can kind of cruise over there.
I think he hit me with like one sword.
Oh, they're low as shit looking.
I think they're sinking.
We fucked them pretty good.
I think they're sinking.
You hit a goddamn barrel.
Yeah.
Jay Hill, thank you for something, man.
Like in their captain's quarters or something.
It's all good, Mr. Fatface. Thanks, brother, for the bits. It's a pirate game. Anyone who's played has been pirated. It's in the title. Grow up, Peter Pan. Cheers, bro. Love the content. Thanks, man.
Thanks.
I just think it goes both ways. I think it's absolutely fine to infiltrate those servers if they can set those up. Lunatic, fresh as fuck. Thank you, guys. You prefer donuts or gifted subs? Probably gifted subs, man. So everybody, you know, get a little love. They sank, right?
I don't see any masks.
See them over here.
I think they done so, dude. When I was boarding, their second level was about halfway filled up.
Oh damn.
And I see a rowboat and a mermaid. That's the signs of a sunken ship there, brothers.
That was easy, I suppose.
I see someone in the water, too.
Oh, yeah, he's on the beach. There's someone on the beach.
Oh, shit. You're in some trouble, bro. I don't know what to say.
I'm just gonna anchor so we can pray.
Would you like to,
it's overran again.
Right or left side?
Got him.
Oh, nice.
Got him.
Got him. Yeah, they had some cages and some bananas.
Did you hear that?
Dude, I forgot my voice was fucking helium rather than thick or like.
That made it
heavy.
Hilarious. Funny as fuck.
Blue, thank you for sub, man. Welcome.
Mermaid glitch.
Bro, it's 2018. People need their safe spaces, even in Sea of Thieves. You know what? I understand if you're not good at the game. Listen, I understand if you're not good at the game and you want to try to join those alliances. I get it, but don't complain when someone infiltrates it because it's on the same level. You're doing work outside of the game to get into a server together, while we're doing work outside of a game to get into that same server.
Oh,
remember when Doc
smoking?
Thought he could beat you in CSGO and you smoked him, lol?
What do they say?
Love that dude's Twitter and screenshots of loot and titles he never could have gotten in normal server where it wasn't all coordinated loot gathering. Yeah. It's understandable. Thanks, man. Appreciate the donut.
Yeah.
It's just funny. It's more specifically funny. I normally wouldn't pick on it, but that guy specifically said that we were bad at the game and that we only pick on noobs and that him and his friends would destroy us. You know what I mean? And then we'd never get into one of his servers. Hey, bro. If you're gonna talk the talk, you gotta walk the walk. You know what I mean? Yo, GD Koopa, gifting 5 subs again, man. Yo, thank you so much, man. Welcome to the 1G Squad, dudes. Welcome. Appreciate it. Yo, thanks, GD. Much love to you, brother. Jefferson, thank you for subbing, man. Welcome, bro. It's called Sea of Thieves. I know, dude. It's crazy.
Oh, boys.
We're not in the wrong here.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna call it here too.
Sounds good, brothers. Sounds good. What a fan fucking tastic time, dude. Wow.
Yeah, it was a good
I had a
night.
Great time with that last server. That was hell fucking yeah. Hectic the whole time. It was
I
getting
love
crazy.
Chaos.
Dude, hell yeah. That was insane.
Well, GG's, thanks for having me, guys.
Here's yeah. Smoky Summit. What's up, boys?
Well played, dudes. Well, good driving, good cannons, bros. Good decisions.
I'll be around same time tomorrow. We'll get it rolling.
Yeah, sounds good, bros.
Good, Ruggers.
All right, guys. Have a great night.
Right, see you guys.
You too. Thank you.
See you, dudes.
All right, boys. We're probably just going to go do a sloop around with the girlfriend right now. Just kind of hanging out and chilling, right? So that's cool with you guys. Let me hit her up real fast. Actually, I'll go walk over there real quick and tell her.
We got 2 Gallons, dude. Real pirate legends. You guys are gonna get fucked. All right,
boys, I take it back. Looks like we're solo slooping around. She got into a league game, so let's try to get some sneaky plays in. You guys down to chill with me or what? Just do some relaxing chill time. Your chipmunk voice yelling at your mom about not knowing how to make a sandwich the other day was gold. Dude, good times. Good times, man. Oh.
We got 2 gallons, dude. We're all pirate legends. You guys are gonna get fucked.
So this guy, so he says, I guess he quotes him here. My friend quoted him. Yep, I just don't think SOT fits the image he thinks it does. I think in his mind, we're a server dedicated to ignore the normal game's boundaries, when in actuality, an alliance is very hard to put together. It only happens in SOT occasionally compared to other Discords that actually have people playing in them. I know. Infiltrating servers doesn't really happen that often either, but when it happens, it's really, really cool. It sucks because I respect the Summit as a lot as a streamer, so for him to have treated this community the way he did just because he's sometimes banned up and on one lobby kind of feels violating, but we'll just have to learn from it and move on. Listen, it's not like I sent people to your Discord. I asked if people had info. This guy decided to post it in the public like a doofus, and then people went in there. You know what I mean? I didn't ever show your Discord. I had someone tell me where your server was, and we took the slot, and we dumpstered everybody in there. That's all. Nothing got violated, bro. You take the time to set shit up. I take the time to infiltrate your setup. It's Sea of Thieves, my friend. That's how the cookie crumbles. Yo, Nilla DK, thank you for subbing, man. Appreciate it, brother. You the real two-time empire. Much love, some. Yo, thanks. You missed my donut, but also you have had the best content in the past 6 years. I've watched you. Who needs cable when they have Summit? Hey, thanks so much, Dill. I appreciate it, brother. Good to see you. Good to see you, by the way. Let me go back and see if I can find it real quick. Okay, Summit. Been around the past couple days. Been trying Atlas, but the... What do you use for your voice changer, and do you need anything special? No. It's only a program. It's not intrusive at all. It latches onto your fucking microphone settings that you already have. It just simply changes your voice through your microphone. It's called Clownfish. It's very, very simple. Love that I found it. Love that people told me about it. Let's jump on a sloop, boys, and just kind of kick it, all right? You guys want to play some music for Solo Sloop, or you just want to... Yeah, we'll play some low-key music, actually. I kind of want to. Unless we get onto a ship or something, all right? It's not Sea of Friends, you know? And I'm, you know, it happens. Slouchy Bear, thank you for subbing to the channel, man. Welcome to the squad, bro. And if you're gonna set those up again, I'm gonna set mine up again. You feel me?
We got 2 gallons, dude. We're all pirate legends.
It's like calling the police during the purge, dude. It's not gonna work out. Yo, Jordan, Remy, thank you guys for the reese. What's up, Jay? Bro, you missed it. We need to put it on YouTube for sure. We
got 2 gallons, dude. We're all pirate legends. You guys are gonna get fucked.
We infiltrated another one of those PvE servers. Instead, this time, instead of just trying to steal Athenas and sneak, we just decided to kill everybody. They were not happy. Oh, man, it was so much fun. You gotta check it out. You gotta check it out. It was a great time. Didn't do any sneaking today, pretty much, bro. We were just freaking just full PvP day, man. It was insane. It was insane.
We got 2 gallons, dude. We're all pirate legends. You guys are gonna get fucked.
Oh, yeah, chat, if we go to Morrow's Peak, we can actually get the new stuff for the ship. So why don't we just head that way? We'll see what we see along the way. Sounds like a plan to me. We'll go south. You missed my donation. Rico, my bad, dude. I'll go back and look, dude. Dude, the guy said he tried to get in the server you were in, and you dipped out right as he joined. Like, if you went 1v1 with him... He wouldn't get wrecked. Oh, shit. Got it. He wasn't even in the server then. Oh, fuck. Feels bad. Well, next time. Tell you what, next time get into your own alliance and we'll see if I can meet you there. The guy also said I was never gonna get into one of his servers, so I guess he just underestimated, huh? All this 4D chess you're playing is making me miss when you struggled in puzzle games, called yourself the puzzle master after the millionth try. First try on every puzzle I've ever done. I don't know what you're talking about. Thanks for the donut, man. Blue Resto, thank you. Carjol and Pace. Carjol and Pace, thank you for subbing, man. He was back. Thank you for subbing. Appreciate it. All right, Rico, let me find your donation real quick. Hopefully I'm not coming off as too much of an asshole to you guys. Again, that's just... I just don't see it the same way as some of you guys do. I completely agree with you, but I wonder if it's mean to an end. If it's a means to an end, if devs try to please everyone, as many companies do, and do PvP slash PvE servers. Thoughts? No, that should not be a thing. How the fuck is it going to be... No. If you do PvE servers, that should be... You shouldn't gain any reputation. You shouldn't gain any actual gold. You shouldn't gain anything. It should be all temporary for that one specific server. Listen, PvE and PvP, they need each other. Okay? It's a full circle. It makes the world go round. Someone's got to dig up treasure. Someone's got to pressure those people digging up treasure. If there's no risk, it's boring. If there's no treasure, it's boring. It's full circle. You know how to make a sandwich? You're a mom, dude. You've been a mom for like 10 years.
Mom, the meatloaf. We want it now.
Yo, company didn't approve my absence for today because of sad corpo, so I'll just have to pay them. So I'll just have them pay me watching 1G today, dude. Hashtag get wrecked. Hey, thanks, man. Appreciate it, brother. Unknown trainee. Unknown trainer. Thank you for subbing, man. Appreciate it, bro.
We got together. We're all fire legends.
I've been watching for ages, and I started playing SOT because of you. I started copying your gun moves, and I'm really shitting on people. Hey, dude. Happy to hear it, dude. Miko, brother. Glad you're liking it, bro. Good luck on the seas. Thanks for the dono, man. At base level, do you think that server-wide alliances are intended in the first place? Doesn't really make sense to me. I don't think that was intended. I think alliances were meant for, like, in-game made alliances. Like, hey, would you guys like to alliance? Like, heck yeah, dude, let's do it. You know, maybe if it was all naturally done within the game, I think that's intended. Do I think that they intended for everybody to make discords, join a server at the same time, all fill up every single slot, and then alliance? No, I don't think that was intended. So that's why I don't believe what we're doing is, like, wrong.
We got two galleons, dude. We're all fire legends.
Solar Eclipse, thank you for something, dude. The key word is there. These PVers are calling it their servers. Bullshit. You're just taking away something they should not have in the first place. Exactly. They're public servers. I have full access to that server, and if I happen to have a friend that invites me to it, well, shit. That's how it goes. There's a reason there's no private servers, man. Yeah, I couldn't agree more. I hope the devs have the same view. I'm sure they do, man. I'm sure they do. Second try, who's your go-to character in Mario Kart? Probably, what's his face? Mushroom head guy.
We got 2 gallons, dude.
There's a reason why you can't raise your rank in CSGO while playing in private servers. Pirates got a pirate. Bam. PvE players in any game are crybabies like Ark. They'll even cry in PvP servers when they get raided, and they join a PvP server. GG on the haul. Thanks, man. That was a big haul. It was nice.